Coleman again. Hi, Coleman.
Hi.
What are we looking at?
What's it called?
Thomas and Friends, Take and Play. Rescue from Misty Island.
How do you know that?
Is that like your other Take and Plays?
Kind of, but except for they don't fold up.
They don't fold up, and this one does?
Yes.
You think we should give it a try and make a video for everyone?
Yes. We're doing it right now.
I mean, should we take it home and put it together?
Yes.
I want to see you play with that.
All right, why don't you grab it?
Pick it up.
It's gonna be a little
Is it big?
It's got a handle.
Hello. A good way to carry this. Well, that.
All right.
Now that's the Shake Bridge.
Should we go check out?
Yes.
Cool beans.
All right. So we're back home. Kylie and Coleman. And we've got Thomas and Friends, Take and Play, Rescue from Misty Island. Now, he's done other Take and Play sets before.
Well,
you might have seen those videos. But today we're doing a new one. So.
A fold-up one.
It folds up, huh?
Yes, I saw a video of it before.
All right. Well, cool. All right, so you want to turn the box around, guys? And we'll take a look at it on the other side. Okay, there's the back. There's a little boy having fun there in the picture. So it must be fun, right, Cole? Right, Kylie? Yeah. Okay, I guess it's time for us to find out if it's fun. Should we set it up?
Sure.
Okay, let's do it. We'll be back in a little bit here.
Everything's coming down around your head. Maybe it's time to get going. When just rolling over seems better instead. Maybe it's time to get going. I can't tell.
Okay, we've got everything out of the box, and it looks like this may just unfold for us. We'll have Coleman start unfolding, and Kylie will help out. Whoa, that must be the shaky bridge.
Now that's how you freaked.
I don't want to cross that shaky bridge.
That's
I hope Thomas
what?
Is okay.
What did you say? That's a freight?
Whoa.
Shaky.
I know what this is.
Oh, shaky.
You know what is?
I think I know what this is. This is the one where Thomas hatches out.
Okay.
Now I know where this goes. It goes right here. Videos.
You've already seen videos, so you know how to set it up,
well,
huh?
One video,
I think.
Cool.
I know where this goes.
Maybe it goes right there.
Oh, wait a minute. I think I know where it goes. This is the island, right?
Okay, so the kids are going to demonstrate what we can do here. Take it away, Kylie. Setting up the bridge.
Ooh.
We've got a shaky bridge, all right.
Okay.
Now, what is this door here?
A hatch door.
Hatch door.
It goes down
to this. Yeah,
that
thing.
Like you
really
don't
cute.
Have a tunnel.
Nice wood.
Is that have a magnet on it?
Maybe yes.
She's a big engine.
You know that I'm here. Yes.
We've been testing out Escape from Misty Island and Kylie and Coleman. What do we think about this one?
Fun! What does this do?
Would you recommend this for kids who like Thomas engines?
Kids! Yes, please!
And what's your favorite part about it?
This thing shakes.
The shaky bridge.
And then the crane!
The crane!
You like the crane, okay. So
no,
one vote.
One vote for the shaky bridge, one vote for the crane.
Yes, I love the crane.
And the roller coaster hill is not that bad also.
Hey, and there's also this lever that lifts this thing.
Yeah, the river rat. Hello, I'm on a river.